Dez, working on the job. You are too much.
Say it again?
No. All right, you're back on the field without Romo. Is that a problem?
No, I don't think so. You know, Romo been in the game. You know, he improved himself. He's working on the thing that, you know, he needs to be working on. He just needs back to training.
We've heard so much in the offseason about Romo more heavily, going to be more heavily involved in game planning, play calling, and that type of deal. Do you mean anything to you about, you know, you have a conversation with him and he says, if we could only do this now, maybe it'll get better?
You know, I'm really, you know, not in, you know, really focusing in on that or anything. I just know whatever he's doing what he's supposed to do, and all he's going to do is just better our football team, and, you know, we on board with whatever he decides.
What have you been mainly focusing in this offseason for you?
Just, you know, just being able to, you know, run all day. You know, I hear coach talk about it all the time, man. That's one of my main goals.
What kind of things have you been doing in that regard?
You know, staying on the start master, you know, trying to increase my endurance as much as I can. You know, just not think about tapping out, just being able to go every play.
What kind of thoughts do you have after your explosion in the last half of last season of what you can be in this league?
You know, really try to focus on that, you know, that much. Basically, you know, just continue to keep this working hard, going in the weight room, you know, staying in the film room with my teammates. Just try to not only me, but all of us, you know, get better.
But you